We envision vibrant and resilient forests in the Appalachian Mountains long into the future. Protecting and restoring connectivity of natural areas will support nature's own capacity to move and adapt as the climate changes. But that won't be enough. We need to help nature keep pace. Here's our story of forest managers and scientists working together from Virginia to Vermont to use science to help forests adapt. Red spruce forests that once dominated the Central Appalachian highlands shrank by 90% during the logging era. Hundreds of animal species that depend on the cool streams and forest cover declined with the loss of their habitats, along with nature's capacity to provide clean water and refuge for people. For the last 20 years, the restoration community, the Central Appalachian Spruce Restoration Initiative, CASRI, has been dedicated to restoring these ecosystems for nature and people. Now, to improve the likelihood that the restored forests can keep pace with climate change, we are creating climate-adapted solutions using insights from genetic science to inform restoration practices that meet our conservation goals. Trees that persist in the local climate of a particular place have evolved strategies for holding on to their spot. This information is coded into the tree's DNA, their genetics. Genetic diversity within a species and its distribution across the species range is the raw material for evolution and adaptation to a place. Greater genetic diversity increases the likelihood that the trees will evolve traits to persist and reproduce. We know that our fragmented red spruce forests have low genetic diversity, lowering their chances to adapt to a changing climate. Our science partners at the University of Vermont maintain a genetic database of red spruce across its range in the Appalachians. Their data guided our seed selection to maximize the available genetic diversity while reducing the negative effects from inbreeding. Then, our local partners produce seedlings at scale for conservation. Together, we have produced and planted over 100,000 red spruce from our genetically diverse stock, along with thousands of native hardwoods this year. Our practitioners' expertise in restoration technologies and logistics is what pulls together successful conservation based in science for climate change adaptation. Our forests are changing rapidly. Understanding and adapting to that change requires long-term partnerships between forest managers and scientists. We can only manage forests for the future by using our collective expertise. This was our partnership's adaptation story. Now we need your help to write more stories across the forests of the Appalachian Mountains.